Hey guys, how's it going? We're back again with another episode of Edge of Eternity. I know it's been, oh god, a hot minute since I've done any work in this game. But I wanted to go back, give it like another shot, see how it is. Whoops. Try and figure things out again. I think this is one of those games that was like, oh god. I think it was like a Kickstarter or something like that. Can't remember all that exactly. But yeah, I had a lot of fun with it that first time that I was playing it. Just kind of got sidetracked away from it, you know, for a while and... Whoops. Figured, you know, let's fire it up again. Like a Cabot horse. Yep, sounds like my cat. Hey, I don't blame them. Loki, don't even think about it. Whoops. Loki, oh, god damn it! Like stupid little cat. Oh, I hate that cat. Thanks, Loki. Got my attention all off the game. Okay. Loki, I'm gonna kick your ass, you little shit. Yeah, that's what you get. Okay, got a crystal. Got a red crystal. Oops. So we gained some speed with that one. Hey, Crystal Bear! We hold down X, we run.
Follow my lead, and we'll get through this.
There! Did we kill it? Okay. Ah, Justice gained a level. Nice. Okay.
I won't back down.
Not really doing a lot of damage to it.
There.
Oh no, we might beat it. Load him poison. Huh. Again, let me go over there. Yes, that's where I want to go. Ay, 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 why make it so difficult? Whoa! Poison? I don't like that.
There!
Whoa, it got me. Okay, okay. Probably go over there and we'll fight those things in a minute.
I won't back down.
Player initiate. These guys are level 5. Uh-oh. I don't want to stand there. Miss me. No, you didn't. Uh-oh. Maybe I'll still get hit if I'm right here. I don't know. We'll find out. I'm curious. Nope. Justice and Darren are both close. Oh, we got a blue gemstone. Can we interact with that? Nope. So, speed, I'm going the defense route. Okay. That would be for... Okay. Turn in what it is that we did. There we go. Gained a level and a weapon level. I like that. Alright, so we can call a Necru just by pushing that button. my Nekaru. Nekaru, I'll be right back. Hey, gained a level. Doesn't look like I can activate that. Looks like that's all they have, crystals. So it's telling me the next quest is going to be over there. Can I loot while I'm on top of this? Yes, I can. Can I fight while I'm on top of this? Yes, I can.
If I can't find a way, I'll make one!
Ouch. Please keep me locked on the one that I'm attacking in the first place. Uh-oh. Don't want to get hit by that. There we go, crit. Okay. Alright, so we got that quest done. Ooh, is that treasure? Can we go over this? Doesn't look like it. I'd fight those things, but I'm more interested in getting this other hunt done. Oh, there it is, it's a cub.
If I can't find a way, I'll make one!
Nice, nice. Consumable. Huh. Interesting. Oops, sorry, let me see. No way that we can zoom in closer? Okay. Where can we teleport? Thank you. So I got the quest done. I just don't see where we would return it. Return to a hunting board? So do I just go to the hunting board and then we turn it in? Oh, okay. Okay. No boots, no helmet. But at least we got the other armor. We can always go over here and examine a little bit. See what we can find. I mean, all the monsters are getting pretty low level around here. What? Love how my idiot neighbors are like, hey, we got a player of music so loud it makes everything vibrate. We got dismount. Okay. Wait a minute. Leather hood, we got a helmet! Ah. All we gotta do is find some boots, and we won't be barefoot anymore. Wait a minute, what? Nekru, where'd you go? Where'd my Nekru go? There you are. So I think my Nekru can dig stuff up. Could do speed or attack and magic defense. Alright, we'll get this one knocked out. Since at least we can get this one taken care of.
Don't worry, I got this. There.
Oh my. Uh-oh. Methane stomach. This thing. Yeah, I don't think we beat this. Yeah, I don't see us beating that. boots? Boots? Magic defense and defense. Interesting. Looks like it's gonna be up around this way.
No!
Did we get it? I'm gonna say yes.
Ah!
Stuck on a tree. Find our boots finally. So we're gonna have to go through this way in order to get to it. Also, it's giving me a walkthrough on how to do this. Let's go, Nekaroo.
Wait.
Alright, so I take it he won't let us past that until we get the other thing. Okay, so we know that we can't go up there. Oh, what'd we get? Yeah, if we could only find some boots. Oh wait, no, there's something else I wanted to see. Do I gotta talk to that guy again in order to get the quest? Let's do it, Nekaroo! Boots? No. Can we get up this way to it? Maybe. Alright. So I know that whenever that is popping up, that's our way of knowing that our Nekaroo has got something sent. And that's probably the last thingy thing that we need. Hey, Justice gained a level. Ooh, boots? No boots. Thank you. not red anymore, so...
I won't enjoy this. Nor will you.
Not doing enough damage. Yeah. They're not high enough in level. I don't know. It's not really showing me anywhere I'm where I should go to solve this. Can I not go that way? That's fine, that's fine. I think I know how to get there. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need some stronger gear if we want to take out that monster. It does too much damage, and we just don't do enough. In a battle of attrition, it would take us out. Plus, with that tail attack, that knocks us away. We'll get you eventually. Wish we'd hurry up and find some boots somewheres. I really don't like that guard. Guess it's the game's way of teaching us how to craft. Thank you. How? Oh, we go up here. Yeah, stay close by. Those ones are like higher level, so let's go fight these guys.
Don't worry, I got this.
Sorry, didn't do the perform an attack from behind. Oh, justice is at its highest level. Jokes have to be funny to be called a joke. Alright, so this is teaching us about how to use this stuff. Yeah, just want to get all the stuff done here. Guess we grind against these. Still not strong enough to take those out in one hit. Oh, got another gemstone. Kinda stinks that we haven't yet found like a pair of boots or anything anywhere.
Follow my lead, and we'll get through this.
Should I attack the one that was behind me? Just gonna have like free rein against my back for now. Alright, my turn.
Follow my lead, and we'll get through this.
Finish battle without healing any allies. That's gonna be no problem. Wish we had as much health as we have MP. Oh my god. Thought I had an ability equipped. If we found a hood and all that other stuff, there should be, like, boots hidden in here somewhere.
I won't back down! Here!
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Question mark one. Some of the scenes, they're a little buggy with this game. The way that monster's moving when it's far away from us.
Kind of feels like deja vu.
Defeat all our enemies in less than 6 turns? That should be no problem. Just as long as we don't miss, we're good. I wish I could see where this was. I really do want to be able to take out this monster. Hey, trouble! An innkeeper to get food. Maybe with a food buff would have like a chance. Low-key getcher. So sleep only was the only thing that we got. Monsters usually wandering somewhere around here.
Let's end this quickly.
I gotta equip that spell. Just look for a laggy monster. Ah, no,
let's end this
dog
quickly
on it. Okay. Plus one haste, plus 14 health. We not change like paths? All right, that's fine. I seen it. It's kind of cruising up along this way. Now it's gone. Where'd you go, monster? Ah, poop. I seen it, and then it disappeared. Oh, there you are.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Can I stay there and be okay? Try it. Doesn't look like that's the case. I wonder, can I... Oh, too far away. No, not the fire again. Aha! Not this time. No! I didn't want to skip my turn! I hate you.
Take this!
I don't know. Maybe? At 299, we should still be good.
There.
That'll... No! I think we're still good. We'll heal up after this. Uh-oh. Better heal up fast. Aha! Oh, there we go. Big one. No! Probably should have tried seeing if I could sneak behind it. Uh-oh. No, not the fire. I think we got him. Got him. Hi-yi-yi. All we needed was level 9. Okay. kind of stinks that it doesn't really show me, like, where. Gives me nothing in here that I can really see. I just don't want that to be like a quest that I miss. You know? Hey, trouble. Where'd you go? I saw you. Game's kind of buggy. It at least shows this one, it just doesn't show the other one. It is nice that we get a mount. Still waiting on a pair of boots, though. Certain what that purple thing is on our little tracker.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Interesting. some good experience. Well, at least someone's still alive from that horrible start.
Your last nail working in the fields, and it just dawns on you. Enough is enough.
Not again, Mom.
I don't care if I lose a few years because of the corrosion. It's okay. For the first time in my life, I can stop and contemplate things.
Contemplate what?
What I've done with my life. You're probably still angry that I sent you to the convent, but...
I'm not angry.
But I'm glad I did it. I saw a chance for my daughter to become more than a farm girl, and I took it. And here you are, 8 years later, a real sanctorium priestess. I've done something worthwhile. Something that will make the gods happy. So, I can die.
Oh, God.
Are you finished?
Yes, that's what I'm saying, darling. I'm finished.
Listen, I'm sorry to rain on your funeral parade, Mom, but you're not going to die.
Oh, I bloody well know that I am, Celine, and you need to make peace with it.
I won't make peace with it, and that's the reason I came all the way here. To tell you that we found something. There's a cure for the corrosion, and we will find it.
We? And what do you mean by we? Don't you dare bring Darien into your scheme, Celine. He's capable of deserting over something like this, and you know it.
Well, it's too late now.
Too late?
I already sent the letter.
You did what? Did you even think this through? Do you know what the consort does to deserters?
Believe me, Mother. I've put a lot of thought into this. I know what I'm doing.
You always think you know better than anyone else.
Because I do.
By the gods, is this about the voices?
It's not about the voices.
Is it about the voices? You swore to me that you weren't hearing them anymore.
It's not about either of us, Mom. It's about Darian. He needs to know.
I kept it a secret for a good reason, Celine. If he deserts because of you, because of this, his death is on your conscience.
He's not going to die. And neither are you. Trust me. You sacrificed everything for us. Broke your back, fell sick, the gods know how many times. Now it's time for us to repay the favor. There's no way we're letting that thing eat you alive. You might be ready to give up, but we're not. I'm not.
You don't understand anything. I didn't save you from the gutter so that you could throw your life away on a fool's errand trying to save me. I know how it works at the Sanctorium. Every second you waste here, you slip out of someone's good graces there. I won't let you waste everything because you're scared of losing me.
My choice is already made.
Go ahead. Waste your precious time running around the country looking for an inexistent remedy, Celine. Even if you find it, I won't take it.
I'll force it down your throat if I have to.
There you go.
That's not how it works, Buttercup. We're not living in a fairy tale. There's no cure for this.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
When the pain is too much to bear, I'll throw myself on the rocks down there.
Jeez.
And everything will be right again.
Aww. Nekaru. I miss you. We'll save right here just in case it made me, like, miss a quest. Yeah, I don't even see that other quest anymore.
And who might you be, sir?
You look quite angry, priestess.
If it's food you need, I can arrange something. But if you're here to cause trouble, consider yourself warned. What are you laughing about?
Looks like Mom's giving you a hard time.
What do you mean? Wait. Darian. Is that you?
Sorry I'm late. I've been busy, you know, trying not to die.
You came back. You're alive! 8 years, Darian. When you wrote that you had enlisted, I thought we'd never see each other again.
Wait. No hugs. It was hell back there, and I might have caught the corrosion.
It's better if you don't come too close.
Corrosion, you say? Show me your left eye. Did you eat any corroded flesh or drink corroded blood?
Of course not.
Fingers. Don't worry. You're okay.
But how...
You can't catch the corrosion from Arcolite technology.
How can you be so sure?
Because I didn't.
What the...
I managed to sneak a few of these. I've been wearing them for months now. It's a mystery how this sickness propagates. But Arcolite technology isn't a vector. We have to look elsewhere for an answer. And I just happen to know where.
Look elsewhere? Okay. Well, before that, how is Mom? Where is she?
Back there.
Okay, gods help me.
Gods can't help you now.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mom.
Terry. You.
You oaf. Did you desert to come here? Don't tell me you've been stupid enough to desert just to see me. That's the second time you've thrown your life away. Do you know what the consort does to deserters?
Mom.
Come closer, so I can slap you.
No, Mom. I don't want to catch the corrosion.
Nonsense. I'll slap you with my healthy hand.
Always been her favorite.
I should have prevented you from joining the army. I should have locked you in the basement until the war was over. Don't ha-ha me, you halfwit!
Boy, was she glad to see me.
She sure was.
So, there's a cure for the corrosion? Sounds too good to be true.
It might be too soon to rejoice, but I have a very serious lead from a very trustworthy source.
Trustworthy? How?
Pretty much foolproof.
I'll just have to trust you on that.
We leave at sunrise tomorrow. To Horelsor.
Okay, then.
You know this will be dangerous, right? We'll be crossing half the continent and risking our pretty little necks at every turn.
Celine, I deserted and came here because I want to help you. If you're risking your life to find a cure for the corrosion, I want to be there with you. No matter how risky or dangerous it is.
All right. About your desertion, we need a cover story. From now on, you're a mercenary I hired with my own money. You're completely devoted to me, ever since I saved you from a pack of monsters.
Wait, devoted to you?
Yeah. The best part is, the story's all true. You do remember that I saved your life, right?
No, not that old story again.
Yes, that old story again.
When will you let it go?
Probably never.
She's honest.
Before we go, I need to prepare enough medicine for Mom to ease her pain while we're gone. Can you help me gather a few still poppies?
Of course.
Here. These will do.
So, 8 years at the Sanctorium.
Versus 4 years in the army?
It feels like you haven't changed at all.
Oh, but I did. The mind-numbing tedium of Sanctorium politics have turned me into a jaded, calculating witch.
Weren't you that already?
You jerk. What about you? How was your time in the army?
Have you ever heard of a ritual called the Ascendance?
Can't say that I have. What is it?
It's, I don't know. Just rumors. Stories told around the campfire.
Rumors, huh? I admit, I've heard a lot of horrible stories about the front.
Well, they're probably all true.
Yeah, we got our ass kicked.
Huh. So, you don't want to talk about it?
No. Did you get what you need?
Yes.
Then let's head home.
You look tired. I'll cook you something.
Oh, no, no, no. Thank you. There's no way I'm letting you near the stove.
Hey, I've learned a lot of things in 8 years.
Oh, do these things include cooking?
They don't. But they include formulas to summon meteors over the heads of heathens who disrespect the gown.
Well, I hope you can postpone my own personal apocalypse until after you've tasted the carrot stew recipe I've been perfecting for years.
Carrot stew?
So good it's gonna make you cry.
I'm not sure crying's the sign of a good soup, Darian. But okay, your reckoning can wait until after dinner.
Much obliged.
We can't climb the ladder. Can't really go out there. We'll just advance it then. Okay. There are character scenes. Uh-oh.
Where are you? Where are you?
Sandra! No!
Respond!
Go away!
Where are you?
What was that dream about? Ugh.
Did you sleep well?
So-so.
Mom wants to see us off.
Okay.
Mom, we've gotta go now.
No need for last words. Nobody ever knows what to say anyway. Be safe. You two have a dangerous tendency to go overboard. And always for the wrong reasons. Watch over each other. and Celine, keep Darian out of the Sanctuarium's petty power struggles. He's not cut out for that.
I'll be okay, Mom. I'm not a kid anymore.
Says the guy who risked his life to kiss his mom goodbye. Go away now, before I tear up.
Are you ready?
Yes. Let's go and save our mother.
And the world.
While we're at it.
Save our mom and the world. On that note, we'll stop right there for now. I'd like to thank you much for watching, and I hope to catch you on the next one. Take care.